I can't do that yet. Thank you.
You better have a damn good reason to be here before I assume you're just another Ethereum. Eh? You and what army? The city's been overrun. The Black Legion? They survived the carnage in the capital? I suppose if anyone was gonna pull through, you could count on the Emperor's finest. I don't know what that means, but if it's true, the best way into the city proper would be through the Candle District.
So, this is what's left of the Resistance, then. We're going to need the Legion.
Yes, that will suffice to let Crete's troops pour into the city proper. You will have to make your way through the Candle District, a more pleasant name for the city's slums. I don't expect it.
If you're serious about heading out into the Candle District, which the Ethereals do more than just slaughter us, that much is apparent. They've been gathering the dead and transporting them to Crown Hill. To what end?
And you are the Black Legion? Where were they when the city burned?
That may be true, but you...
I'll give you a good price on what you've got left.
Thank you. fuel's not ready.
Thank you.
I was beginning to lose hope, but you pulled through. I take it there's some good news then.
About the Legion arriving. But if you sabotage the ethereal efforts in the Candle District, I had you figured all wrong. The Legion at our doorstep and the wagons destroyed all in one day. Here, some iron bits for your efforts.
I've spoken with Carinia.
She appears to be in charge of these people. Rini has informed me of an old resistance outpost up on the surface in the Steel Cap District. They were forced to abandon it when the ethereal presence became overwhelming. I believe it will be a boost to morale to see it retaken, and it could serve as our base of operations when we advance upon Crown Hill.
Still litter the streets, along with the explosives they had crafted for the task. I've prepared a powder that should magnify the properties of their makeshift bomb dramatically.
There you are! Creed said you might be able to help. While discussing the attack on Crown Hill, I brought up several targets that I consider of utmost importance if we are to ever secure the city.
Carini has given me the go-ahead to engage our efforts in the Steel Cap District. The Steel Cap District was once the pride of Malmouth,